Hello, my beloved. How are you doing today? Are you living your best life? Are you enjoying who you are? Are you blossoming from inside out? Today is really your day that you can just express your inner beauty, your inner love outside, that you are who you are with all your heart. And today, we are reading together A Course in Miracles, and it's our lesson 276. The word of God is given me to speak. What is the word of God? My song is pure and holy as myself. And thus did God become the father of the son he loves, for thus was he created. This the word his son did not create with him, because in this his son was born. Let us accept his fatherhood, and all is given us. Deny we were created in his love, and we deny ourselves to be unsure of who we are, of who our father is, and for what purpose we have come. And yet we need but to acknowledge him who gave his word to us in our creation, to remember him and so recall ourselves. Father, your word is mine, and it is this that I would speak to all my brothers who are given me to cherish as my own, as I am loved and blessed and saved by you. Lesson 276. The word of God is given me to speak. So my loves, that was our lesson for today. Have a lovely day. Follow your bliss, as Joseph Campbell said. Follow your heart and just do more of what really makes you happy. Have a lovely, amazing, beautiful day. Bye.